Today we're going to read a wonderful book about a little bear named Corduroy. The story and the pictures are by Don Freeman. You can follow along in your book if you want to. Just turn the page whenever you hear this sound. Now, open to the page where the story begins. Do you see Corduroy? He's there on the shelf with the other toys. Are you ready? Good. Corduroy is a bear who once lived in the